Hello everyone. So as I promised on previous video, today I will show you my another journal where I will use the book cover. And this journal, as you remember, I will made from some lady on my walk. So. This journal I will show it on previous video, and I show it after that lady. So she tell me that she don't exactly like lace, so I must change cover, and I made this. So I glue this picture on fabric, and this is T-shirt what I found sometimes ago. I will use this thread like frame on this picture. I will use here some handmade fabric, paint fabric actually, what sent me sometimes ago Josie Gito, and this brown fabric what I will found. So this is changing, and this is lace a little bit. So what I made else, you will so she asked me that I will make some bookmark, so I will make this bookmark with the dog and wooden beads, and I will just glue it on this part on the journal. It's possible. I used, of course, hot glue, so this is that. And on this video, I show you how this journal turn out, so you will saw. And she tell that wanted made this journal topic actually a journal about dogs, because she like dog. And I will little bit decorate with some stickers with dog what I will have, and I will buy the stickers sometimes ago. And she also asked me if I will have gave to her paper clips, because she don't have, so I will put just many paper clips, some my, some from Happy Mail. So every paper clips what I will have, I will put here. So I open journal and show with you. This is I leave original inside cover of this book, just from a book page. I made a library package, and here was tag. Nothing, because she wanted need actually so many space to write, and glue just some photo on this journal. So this is topic must be a topic journal about that lady and dogs. So this is inside just vintage mouse from some book. This picture is from some movie what she like. So this is policeman, and this is her dog, and this is bookmark what I will make. So this is that. Put that here. To just flip. Envelopes, package actually, not envelopes, package. So I will use mostly, you will saw some scrapbook paper. This is from some German calendar I will use, and this package I will made from some, I will have Polish book. So I will use this picture on to make this package. So it's nothing special paper here. Flip. Library package. This is from vintage photo album. Just part I leave and decided put here. This I will make some like label and or a ticket, and this is napkin. I will glue it on a book page, so like a decoration I will use here. Package, three small puppy. Just open, nothing here. 2012 calendar, German calendar. This just flip. Package here, and she gave me so many Soviet Union, actually not Soviet Union, but Time to Perestroika magazine, and some of this picture, some of this magazine I will use on this journal. So this is from that magazine package. Just decorative elements. This open like so, and here to another page. Here. Package. Collage. Card. Small picture, actually page. Print paper. This from some envelope I decided decorate with dog, picture with dog. So here I just glue this from some book and border like a frame. Music paper. Some map here, envelope tag, and this from that magazine what she gave me. This is some Belarusian doll, handmade, by the way. Envelope I will make sometimes ago. This is stickers from leaf. I will try to make and connect on this envelope. And here I will use some card, just like so. Envelope to put package, actually, to put something. Book it on table. Just cup, birds. Made some embellishment, little bit. Be friendly here. You will don't saw, but it's stickers, and here write on Russian, be friendly. This is from some movie cover, DVD movie package, library package, and tag. Nothing to decorate. Maybe she wants to decorate this package. Package, flower inside on this package. Nothing. Here I will make something like a small card, and it's here like an embellishment. So open, will don't so. Open like so, and here is possible to glue something small, and this I will make a little bit like a collage, and this flower I will buy another small punch. So now I try to found it and show it. And I will sew another. So, this is punch what I will use on my journal I showed you, show you in previous video. This punch flower here I will make and glue here. So actually I will try, wanted to show how this punch made flower, and I will like it, but it's small, so it possible to use on something small, on carton. So this is this two punch, and I will buy this border punch. So I will also try to make how it's work. Letter. So this is my three new punch what I will buy some times ago, but it's small. So map, just to write. I will glue some paper from notepad, another three in one, like so. So you will saw I don't made so many decoration here. Also package, library package, and tag. I will don't made so many decoration because here open like so, because she wanted work on this journal, and like I tell, she wanted made it like a topic journal, so she wanted write some poem here about dog. She wanted glue photo, her photo with her dogs, what she have. this is so many space for that. Another library package, and this is this paper from some Happy Mail, and I will decided made double tag. So and leave this to decorate. Another double tag and library package to write something what you want. Here is another card like decoration on this journal. So I will use scrap paper. I will use this in half butterfly and this star. I will use napkin on brown paper. I will glue and this stamp postcard stamping. So this is that, like an embellishment here, and it's possible to glue something small here. That just stamp on another book cover. And the last page like so. So this is my new journal what I will make to lady on my job. I hope you will like this journal. And I hope that lady will like this journal. So this is that. And what I wanted to show with you else. Actually, I will make another book, but this not important about book, but the important why I showed you about idea of connection, because this is actually you will saw only book page, and sometimes ago on second hand. I will buy this book Return via Dunkirk and also was Gun Buster. So this book have map, and page on this book is like a tiny cardstock. So it's great to use this page, and I actually wanted use this page on my journal, but it was so many page, and my journal is on this time chunky. So I decided don't use this page and connect here on this book. And this is on this time I will make on this book use this book like art journal, small. It's not big. It's have 7.5, some little bit, and 5. So it's not big journal, and I actually don't remember why I will show with you this book. I actually don't remember, but I will think that I will saw something similar on Shannon, some Shannon video. So actually I exactly don't remember show that Shannon this connection on some Japanese old, really old Japanese book, or connect, use this connection to connect some painting page, actually book page, or encyclopedia page, I don't remember. So it's not important. It's important how its connection look, and this is similar connection what I will saw on Shannon channel. So if you want, I will show you how I will make this connection, and on this time I will show you that page what I will made, and this is mostly like a collage page. So cover fabric I will glue only here, because here is I will connect this book page. So here package, and you put this phone picture. I found it, and I will like color. So just because this color, I will leave this picture here. So this is just collage. This I will buy on some local store. Watercolor markers, skinted markers, and this is made in China. So I will wanted to try see how this marker work. So I will decided color at on this marker this dragonfly, and I will buy also this brush, and I will also buy this marker what have brush here. So I will use this marker and this brush, water brush, here on this page, and I will like how that marker work. So I mean this watercolor marker. So if you will saw somewhere on your local local store this marker, buy it. It will may work great, and you will saw result. So I will use all of this marker, blue, green, orange and red, and connect this all color from this water brush. So I will like result. So recommend, if you will saw that marker on your some store, this marker on your store, buy it. So this page. This page it's some different background, black and white, from that magazine what lady on my job gave me. So here was tree, some another tree, and stone wall. So I connect it, and this also picture is from some of that magazine. It's all of this graphics is black and white, so I decided try to color it never made and decided colored this picture and on this page. But I used some other marker what I will have. So I like how it's turned out. So this is that picture. Another collage picture, and that lady from my job gave me some old photo. I will use one here on this page, made just collage. And this is from that magazine what she gave me. Here I long time I will have this three paper what I will made sometimes ago and don't use it. So I decide I found it on my paper mess. So I decided to use this paper here, and I found this from another magazine, flower with this lady and this butterfly, and this border actually. So I connect everything here. Another page, this page I will made on this morning, and I will wanted made something whimsical. But it's not whimsical, it's I don't know what, but I will made it. So this is my last page on this book, and I will just made another page, and of course when I will finish this page I will show you this I will finish this book, of course I will show you this all page. I don't know exactly how this book was when I will finish it, but on this time page connect was great, not like so, not chunky, I mean. So this is that what I wanted show you on this video, and maybe I will think that on next video I will show you how I connect it, because that lady on my job asked me that she won't have some handmade notepad. So I wanted made this notepad and use this connection. So on video you will saw how I connect this book and that notepad what I planned made. So this is all on this video. Thank you to all from the comments on previous video and on this video. And now on this time to the next video. Bye.